This is the one. All right, friends, we're back. I'm on Instagram right now, so we're on live on YouTube right now. So come over to YouTube. M Highway, what's up? Thanks for joining. We are on YouTube right now, so I'm gonna stop the Instagram and go over to YouTube. So come over to YouTube and Twitch. It's the Zim Video. I think the link is in my description, so of my profile, so you can come through and check it out. But yeah, we're gonna start drawing on Portraits by Zim every Monday, Friday, and Saturday. It's Saturday today, 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. All right, catch you on the YouTube. Thanks, my friends. Peace. I'm just closing out my Instagram that I just made. Let's change the cover here. All right, cool. Here we go. Share it out. All right. What's going on, my friends? Anybody here with me? Nobody's here with me yet. That's all good. Got some tunes in my ears, some good upbeat music. We got, how do you pronounce her name? Karine Jean Pere, is that right? KJP, we'll call her KJP, is that what we call her? Anyways, I don't know, let's see if anybody joins me. We're trying to change the world through art. So those of you that have found this video, either live or after the fact, come back. Juicy Bomb, what's up? You actually came through. Let's go. Thanks for hanging out. Do I know you from in real life? Instagram, I tend to, most of the people I know on Instagram are actually like people I like have met in real life. I don't have many people on Instagram that don't know me personally. Which is why I don't get a lot of support on my YouTube from Instagram, because nobody that I know personally comes to my YouTube. I don't understand why, but we haven't met each other. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Well, I appreciate it. Make sure you ask me any questions. If you have any questions about the whole vibes here, since you're here, kick down a sub for your boy. I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers. That's my goal on YouTube. We're a long ways away, but maybe we can get there one day. I've been drawing portraits for a while now, a few years at least. I've been an artist my whole life. Just got my Master of Fine Arts. Maybe you've seen my stuff on Instagram already, but I decided to start a show called Portraits by Zim. I started a few weeks ago with Herbie Hancock. You can't see it, it's up there. But and I was doing it like once a week, and then I kind of was dropping into, and then recently I was like, I need to do this more. I need to just crank out more art. I just want to crank out art. So I'm not thinking about like how it does. Like if I make something, I post it on social, like if there's any interaction, I don't care. I just want to keep making and let the society, let the internet, let other people take care of anything else with it. But my focus is just making the art and just putting it out and putting it out and putting it out. That's my goal. I don't want to think too much about, oh, how well did it do or whatever like that. Like, I just want to keep practicing. I have this idea. I want to make this NFT series as well with this kind of portrait idea. So I'm kind of practicing for that as well while I do this. It's a combination of practice. It's a combination of making art. It's a combination of making, you know, trying to change the world and make it a better place and trying to start raising some money, trying to have sustainability for myself. Just like a whole bunch of factors. Like if I could make this and the art that I make bring in some income, not only for me, but to give back to society, that's what I need to have happen, and it hasn't been happening yet. So hopefully one day I'll just keep cranking. Maybe I just watched this TikTok the other day, or this morning maybe. It was either last night or this morning. I think it was this morning that they were talking about some dude that was making YouTube videos that nobody was watching. But the one Oprah was watching. So it was like nobody was watching, but one person of influence was watching, and that was enough. and that generated something else for him. So I'm kind of like, well, maybe that's what's happening for me. Maybe since I have pretty low views on my YouTube, maybe there's that one person that'll find it eventually and watch it, that'll make the difference and believe in what I'm doing and want to support it and push it out. So I'll just keep on going, because that my goal, I mean, personally, my goal for myself is to get to a point where I'm not worried about how I'm going to pay my bills. I'm not behind on my rent ever again. I'm not those kind of things, in a way that makes me feel good, because I also can't just work for people just and feel good about it. I'll just be like, if the rest of my life I just have to keep trying, even if I don't succeed. Just the act that I keep trying to do something for myself will be enough to keep me going. But yeah, hopefully that's the goal. I mean, I feel like I've been working hard for a long time. There's elements that are paying off. Like, I just got my Master of Fine Arts, but it means, like, how does that translate into personal success versus just working, like, teaching and working? I don't mind teaching, but I don't want to, that's not my goal to be a teacher all the time. I want to do this. I want my goal, but this is my goal. I want to have 100,000 subscribers on YouTube and do that whole thing, you know? Cheers. Thanks for joining. Juicy Bomb. I like it. I like the name. So what else do I have to catch you up on? I don't know. So let's get started. So I draw with ink. I draw with ink. I use a rag to start usually. I have this little gross little bucket for my black ink. I have a little tray right here. I put my tray right there. Fill up some black ink over here in this little tray. Got some ink right there. I'm running low on, my black ink's okay right now, but I'm running low on paper. I need more paper soon. I need more white ink soon. I use this Daler Rowney brand for white ink. I use Higgins for black ink, but we'll do the white in a little bit. We start with the black. I have some brushes. So if anybody wants to support, there's lots of ways to support the stream, not only monetarily, well, it's all, I mean, with subscriptions and other things, but I have a wish list of items that I need and want to use and for keep going. So if anyone wants to kick down and send me some paper, some more ink, some brushes, some tape, all that kind of stuff, totally, totally, I would accept it. Oops, I forgot to need my secondary camera to get going here. Oh, Jetfire's in the way. Jetfire's with us. Where can I put him so we can see? Oh, we could put him on here. There we go. Now he's in the shot, kind of. Well, I'm blocking it, but anyways, he's here with us. Someday I hope I'm able to set up my studio. It's like really cramped right here where I am. Hey, BY, what's up? Thanks for coming to hang out. It's like everything, it's just too cluttered in here. I don't like it. It really makes my head, when I think about it, it makes my head feel like claustrophobic. So maybe someday I'll be able to have more space in my studio, but for now, this is what I got. This is what I got. All right, let's do this. Let's try to do one of these like TikTok videos that like you like take a picture of each phase. I'll probably forget to take picture. Oh, I got the video. I could just chop parts of the video as stills. Yeah, I could just do that. Never mind. Forget it. I'll still take a picture of it like this. Let's go. Picture. Oh, take a picture, you guys. What's up? Say cheese. Thanks for joining. Well, we got three people with us. Nice. So we're broadcast. Oh, we got two now. We're broadcasting on Twitch and YouTube. Having a good time. Right, here we go. Let's get started. I've been up for a while. Cheese, yeah, that's right. I've been up for a while. I play games too, and there was the game that I play. One of the games I play has a events on Saturdays, like it's a multiplayer game. So like, a lot of people will join the same game at the same time, and so I've been up since 6 a.m. this morning because I stream. I started my first stream at 7, so I had to kind of like get things rolling. So I'm kind of tired. So I'm yawning. I'll do this stream and then I'll probably take a nap. And then I got some work to do. I need to apply to some jobs. That's my goal today. My goal today is to email some people, let them know what my plan is. Then maybe they can help out my future plans. And then also apply to jobs. I have one class next semester at San Diego State, and I'm hoping I can get a second class, but they can't guarantee it yet, which I'm kind of disappointed about, to be honest. But because I'd like to have two classes at State, and then I'd like to pick up one more class somewhere else. I'd love to have three classes. I want to get three classes. I'm hoping to have two of them at minimum, two of them at San Diego State, and then one of them somewhere else, because I want to make enough money, because my plan is to move from San Diego next summer. And so, yeah, I want to have money in the bank, and essentially so I have that summer to figure out where I'll be living and teaching next. So the more money I'm making next semester, you know, the way teacher pay works, even though you only work through the school year, you get paid through the entire year. They stretch it out. So I don't know. That's the idea. So let's draw this Corrine. We're drawing Corrine today, so let's see what we do. So I like to dip my ink. I got my ink here. I use my rag. I draw with my finger first with this rag, and it's like there's a few techniques I use. The point of my finger to draw kind of lines like such. And then I'll use the side of my finger, the ball that's underneath to draw like wider marks, but we'll show that later as we get going. Let's see here. I'm going with the hairline first, it looks like. Let's see. Kind of like something like this. Anybody like Dua Lipa? I'm a fan. I'm listening to the Dua Lipa, Elton John like collab. It's pretty good. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Try to do a little bit. I mean, the one that I did yesterday turned out pretty good, but I'm not as happy with it as I would like to be. Let me see here. So that's the halfway point. This eye feels like it's like right about here. Oh, Dua Lipa again. Two Dua Lipa songs in a row. Nice. I don't know how to pronounce it. Did I pronounce it right? There's an I right here. The center point is like right about here, and there's like a nostril vibe right there. It's kind of like, Maybe that's too low. I don't know. We have the points of the mouth. That's the halfway. It's like above it. It's one corner of the mouth. The other corner is right off of this. And a little higher than the other side. Oh, I hope this isn't too difficult. Halfway point, right there, about half. I don't think I picked a photo with high enough contrast to make it easy. Oh well. Oh well, there's halfway point is right there. Halfway point is right there. Yeah, that's about right. Let's go ahead and get some brush action going on now. I need a new Sumi brush. This one's all messed up. Hey, somebody's on Twitch with us. Hey, what's up, Twitch people? Thanks for joining. Jump in the Twitch chat. Let's know what's going down. Let's know what's going down. Let's see, this is about right here. This is about, that's the halfway point. That's the halfway point. Me up. It's happening, yo. It's happening. It's all happening. It's all happening. Oops, right here. That's what I want. Time it is. What time is it? Time to get down with the Zim in the house. That's what's up. Let's go in the house. Thanks for hanging out, my friends.
Appreciate it. It's always nice when there's somebody actually in the stream.
Yesterday, when I did this, like, nobody was in the stream for a long time. Literally amazing. Oh, thanks. I'm working on it. I got some time still. Figure this out. Working on it. We're getting there. This is a little, what do we got now? Portugal the Man? Let's go. Oh, Portugal the Man? Oh, that's shaping up. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting there. You can draw that easy. All right. You just love busting my chops, don't you? I think that looks pretty dope. Bro, I suck at drawing. My drawings are the worst. It's all good. All it is practice. Who is she? Oh, hey, the space farmer. Who is she? She's the press secretary for the White House. She's female. She's black. She's lesbian. She's representing our country. She's like the face of the White House, which I think is awesome that there's a black female lesbian woman representing our country. I think that's amazing, and I want to amplify that idea. So that's why I'm drawing her today. Her name is Karine Jean-Pierre, I believe is how you pronounce it. I have to look it up. I'm terrible with pronunciations, as you guys know. As our friend Elviara knows. I can't pronounce anything. Anyways. See here. Something like that. Thank you.
something. Monday, you're starting school? You're not, you haven't been in school? I don't understand. Mechanic school. Oh, cool. That's bad? Why is that bad? Seems pretty cool to me. There we go.
Looking pretty good. You're from Romania. No, I'm not. I just get focused sometimes. I love it. Sorry, I wasn't so like from Romania and school here or nothing like in the other. Oh, okay. You're quiet today? Yeah, I guess so. Well, the chat's kind of quiet, but just talk to me. I'll try to. I'm just so focused on getting it. I'm pretty happy with how it's turning out so far, so. Super focused, right? Super focus. I'll try to pay it. I need a little like timer to like make me like every 5 minutes I need to look up. Hey, what's up? Hello, if you. Oh, yeah, I don't like spam or How do I get rid of these? I forget. What do I do? Garbage. Delete message. There you go. Bye. Oh, it left my chat, stream chat. Nice. All right, cool. How are you, NK? Did you play some server versus server today? Let's hit a little, send a little bit of this to the old, whatever it's called, Instagram. Story, flip it. Need to that got a little bit too high. That one got a little too high. I feel like this side just needs to do, I need to go kind of like, too much. So does it look like her? Took me an hour to do this. I'm pretty much clocking in on an hour every time almost. Unless I mess up. Sit with it. Last time I something like looks pretty good to me. Looks pretty good. I think I did it. What else does it need? Upside down. Looks weird, huh? I think that's it. Hopefully. First. I did it. I like it. We'll be back again on Monday. Corey's World, what's up? Oh, we're not quite done. We gotta take the tape off. We did it. Let's take a picture of it. Post it on the Instagrams. Post it on the grams, yo. Story mode. I'm gonna do one little thing before we finish this. Yeah, it's good enough. I think we'll see. Anyways, that's it, my friends. Thanks a lot for joining. Remember that these are all for sale. If anybody buys one, then half the sale price goes to Amnesty International. Till next time, be loving, kind, and patient. I think it looks better in real life. The glare. The video is causing the color, there's like a glare in the video that's not quite. Oh, there we go. See that? There's like a glare in the video that's making it so it doesn't look as good. So that's, without the glare, I think it looks better. There's like a glare in the video. But anyways, that kind of gives you a better sense of what it should look like. There we go. I want to do one last. Done. Stop messing with it. I'm done. Okay. Thank you all. Anyways, we'll catch up with you again another time. Next Portrait by Zim is on Monday. Next Top War stream is on Tuesday, Wednesday. Next Splatoon stream is on Thursdays. All right. Be loving, kind, and patient. Tell your friends. Buy my art. Let's do it. Spread the word. Subscribe to the channel. Do all the things. All right. Peace out.